Guardate a maniera.
To surprise of the many, the team have badged winners, and a winner and a winner. They have done it, and they did not struggle winning. We lost only one match in the Congo, and we won six matches.
I'm very grateful. It feels so joyous. It's a happy moment. This is something that we have been looking for the last 15 years.
Our next biggest assignment is to prepare for Olympic qualification, and the zone of phase will take place between November and December, and then we go for the continental qualification sometime in between January and February. So we'll do a combination of both teams to create the best.